Welcome back, everybody. Operation Hammer Walker. Where the hell do they get these names? So, Neutralize Avatar Project VIP, which is a little bit different to what we normally get. So, very difficult. Stealth Insertion. Probably going to get a Chosen. There's only 10 enemies out there. We've got Bio Assault Trooper, Bio Trooper, Andromedan, Mutant, Pyro, Faceless, Spectre. You know, just... Do you know what? This is going to be easy. We've got Luigi, Maggie... We've got Gutsy, we've got the Joker, and I'll tell you about him in a minute. We've got Power Girl and the Crow. Now, the Joker, I've decided to go for a more of a Spec Ops type, sniper-y type person. Yeah? We'll see how it works. He's got lots of cool abilities, as you can see here. Grenadier, Volatile Mix, but he's also got Demolition Expert, and this decoy. When concealment is broken, you spawn a Mimic Beacon. Yeah. So, we'll see how it goes. Let's go. Bit of a gamble. Wanted to try something different.
Menace, ready to deploy.
Okay. Okay, so yeah, this is a 3-pip... a 3-pip facility. But it's a bit of a different mission, so we have to sort out the... this VIP person, whoever he is. We'll find out the details of the mission when we get down there, but yeah, I think it could be fun. As I said, there's only 10 enemies out there, so there's going to be a Chosen. We'll see what happens. The Chosen we just whooped last time. I'm actually thinking about going after his facility next time round. We'll just have to see what happens. Lots of different things coming up. Some definite, decent amounts of decent research bits and pieces coming up. Although I do need to start doing a few more of the Shadow Chamber missions. First of all, I also wanted to say thank you very much for those that have joined recently. I've got a couple of decent, a few more subscribers recently, which is great. And also, yeah, a few of you guys have mentioned Deadpool. Man, that boy has come a long way. And I'm very, very pleased. Also, about the last mission. Yes, we're definitely going to have... Maggie is definitely one of those people that will most definitely be in the final mission. She was in the first. She's been through a hell of a lot. I think she deserves to take on the big boys, and I think she'll do great. Any other suggestions? Very, very welcome. Just let me know what you think in the comments below. We've still got a long way to go before the last mission, so if you are watching this a little behind, don't worry about it. Just let me know what you think. If you're watching this and you've got a suggestion, let me know. I'm very happy to hear it. I don't think we're going to get Bradford's speech on this. Oh, we do. Okay, cool.
VIP valuable to the alien cause moving in this area, and he's asked that we use this opportunity to neutralize the operative. Secure the surrounding area and remove all enemy security forces guarding the target. Bring him in alive if possible, dead if necessary.
Okay. Oh, I like it. Okay, we're going to get down. We're going to use the Joker to... Oh, man. Do you know what I forgot to do is... Oh, well. It's a bit late now.
Oh, we've got a noob as well. Location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Okay, so go in, kill him, get out. I wonder if we get any intel. Yeah, the Joker kind of sucks a little bit. Good job he's just there for
moving on target location.
Explosives. Okay, you can come over.
Moving on target location.
Oh, I want to try and get up on this building, that's for damn sure. The Crow, you're over here. You come over. Luigi, you're going to do very nicely there. Okay, Maggie. Come down here.
Affirmative.
Mr. Gutsy, we haven't got any enemies, that's a bit odd.
Unit running patrol scheme Delta 7.
Look at that. 8 armor. Or 8 shielding, rather. He's a beast.
Moving to Overwatch.
Oh, excuse me. Okay, let's just get everyone up here. Hey, you can stay there.
Stepping off.
I'm all over it.
That's affirmative.
Oops. Ah, there we go. Heavy bow assault trooper.
Come closer. I don't mind. I have zerglings for that.
Okay. Let's see if they do get closer.
Eyes on the prize.
We're going further away. God damn it. If he stays in view, I'll have him. Yep, there we go. Splendid.
Fatto.
Damn it. He never gets. Bit of a waste, but never mind.
D'accordo.
On Overwatch.
Unauthorized personnel on Overwatch. Will be handled with extreme violence.
Yep, here comes the Chosen.
Elevate.
Okay, so regenerates lost health, returns fire, immune to melee, can summon robot enemies, reveals concealed units, can move to new cover after being attacked. That sucks, I hate that one. And we don't have any skirmishes. Okay.
I may strike you down.
We absolutely ruined him last time.
The Elders must have caught wind of our operation. They sent in one of the Chosen. We should try to track that thing down and deal with it before it causes too much trouble.
Hi. That's it, come closer. Blimey, that hits hard. Sorry guys, I don't blame you. Come on then. man. Make my day. Four. That sucks. Good. Okay, we got 12 turns. We can do this, no problem. Well, yeah, definitely take that. Oh, you're kidding.
Not good.
Okay.
Gonna need to reload soon.
Oh, okay, cool. That'll do. Nighty-night.
How about that?
My expectations for them were exceedingly low.
Okay. You got 100, do that. We got the Joker to finish him off. Good shot. Even though your stats right. Suck. You over.
Come on, people, I need
I'm on it.
Moving to Overwatch.
Looking forward to it.
Now we're going to get the zombies. That's 4 of the 10 done, so not many to go. Well, the crow's going to finish them all off, quick smart. Oh, finally, she gets a promotion.
Hostile terminated.
Okay. Oh, you're coming up, man. And you're going to be the one that goes pop. Which is fine, because you're going to do it all the way over there. That'll do. Stop, 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 stop. Thank you. Need someone to go and get that loot. Might have to be Maggie. Go on then, over you go.
Good to go.
Advanced stock and speed. Love it.
I've got the thing.
Yeah, take that. You could deal with a promotion or two as well. Take that. I love the face paint.
Target eliminated. On Overwatch.
Svatevi sotto.
Got a cover.
Overwatch the rest. She's now going to become. Yep, there you go. Excellent.
Are you ready to be redeemed?
Bite me. Okay, power go. You're on Scouty.
Headed there now.
If you can get an enemy or two to show themselves, I'd appreciate it. No? Okay. Go up a little further. Okay, nada. Okay. Crow.
On your order.
Come over here.
I'm on my way.
You can stay there. Come over here.
Good to go. Come get some.
Maggie, you're there. You can go there.
Who's got a
target?
One of the things I've decided is I'm going to take out all of the voice packs. Because I think it's voice packs that are probably hurting my PC more than anything else, truthfully. Okay. Okay. Okay, you've got 50-50. Might as well. Okay.
Not even close.
67. See, that's how you do it.
L'ho preso, no?
And we're gonna get zombies, so we're gonna.
Affirmative, covering now.
Pay attention.
Damn it, she's gonna get spotted. Jeepers.
You know that was good.
There will be a reckoning for all of your offenses against the elders, Commander.
Not too shabby.
Do not push your luck any further.
That's cool.
Shot failed to connect.
I don't think so. Okay, let's take you out.
Impressed yet? I'm running low on ammo.
And I think we might be a bit close for this one, but.
Well, how about that?
No, good.
I'm all okay. Out.
Reload for you. Come in here.
Sure
thing. Whoopsie. Okay, we're going to put you in shadow. We're going to run your ass up.
Okay.
Target identity confirmed.
You stay there.
go!
Let's reload you.
Speak. We are without limit.
Okay. We've got to engage the Chosen, like, now. She's concealed, that's a good thing.
Time for atonement.
Confirmed.
Where are all the enemies? It's only six. Okay, better than nothing. Yeah, hi. Hey, Maggie. You're gonna take one step over here.
I can handle that.
Could have been better, could have been worse. Eight to ten, and we need 11. Let's get you up. Yep, do that. Blimey. Take that out. Nice.
L'ho preso in pieno.
And never. Just never happens.
The death of these subordinates will prevent nothing.
Yeah, come over.
Heading out.
Do that.
Armor still holding.
Do it again. Oh, you're kidding. He's got one health or something. Four, okay.
I'm inside your head. See that one?
I will not allow you to continue pilfering the god's power.
You come up.
I'm waiting on you.
And Maggie, you are going to throw the mimic beacon. There. I miss the days where the mimic beacon could actually, you know, it could actually have, like, you could miss it. Ooh. He deals 4 to 6. 4. Nice. He's a problem. We need to get rid of him. Don't you do any of your zombie rubbish. I don't need that right now. Excellent. Okay, six turns. We need to get a wriggle on. Okay, you come over.
Seems doable.
And now we've engaged him.
Okay. Brother and sister never truly understood the elder's gift to them.
We're gonna rapid fire him.
The onus of carrying out our goal.
Nice. And again.
We've got the chosen in our
dead.
Sights.
Excellent.
It's time to take them out.
We could go punch him in the face, but he's immune to melee. So we could punch him in the face. Let's get him over. Seventy-four, that's not terrible. Alright, do that. Acid burn, love it. Yeah, a bit of an issue with you being so behind, but you know, never mind. We're going to get him over. We're going to use his augmented speed. Alright, let's see, what you got? That's cereal. Kill him.
È morto, per forza, dai.
Oh, you're kidding. Bummer.
On the move.
Percent isn't enough. What we could do,
whatever you say.
Let's throw the mimic beacon out again. We're out of enemies anyway, so you know, I'm all happy. Might as well okay. Let's see if we can get you closer.
Moving to position.
You as well.
On my way.
Now, Mr. Chosen, what about you? It's alright.
We've got a soldier down. Get to him before the Chosen do.
immune to melee, but you're not.
Not too shabby. Negative, weapons dry.
Okay, so what we're going to do is hit overdrive. Stand there.
Sir, yes, sir.
Sucks. Let's stand him right there. We'll get you moved over.
Got it.
You can come over here, sort these two out. They've still got a shot, of course. Oh, wow, I forgot. She just has to get near him. Happy about that. That means he's going to move. We're going to aid protocol. You come up.
I'll be right there.
We've got a lone faceless hanging around. I thought, do you know what? I did read faceless. I forgot about him. Oh well. It's alright. What's he gonna do? I mean, really. Don't mean nothing.
You should be thanking the elders for their accord with the remains of your pathetic civilization.
It's killing time.
Okay, do that. Poisons. Yeah. Oh, you can't even see him. There.
I'm on it.
We've got a skull mine as well, but ...59 is better than nothing. Ah, he's gonna return fire.
I'll get him next time.
You are predictably inept.
Okay. Now it's time for the Joker.
Absolutely.
That'll get rid of his armor as well.
This is for you.
He's immune to explosives, but oh no, he's not. God damn it, it just keeps moving further away, it's not fair. Alright, you got it from there. Take it. Acid burn.
What is it this time?
Worth doing. It's fine.
Are you serious?
Mi tengo pronto.
Now, if the Chosen moves, we'll have him. Blimey. Nice to have gotten that explosion, truthfully. Things just got a little bit more. Yeah, do you know what? Do that. Now. That's fine. Almost. So he gets a little bit of a hit, that's fine, but at least he's dead. There goes my perfect record. Come up here. Not quite as strong as Deadpool, truthfully, but you know. Okay, you come here. I'm gonna see. Let's knock him down. Okay, let's see who we can give this to. Yeah, you'll do. Yep, happy with that. Better than nothing. Ah, oh, he missed.
How wonderful.
So did he. I call that justice.
I could use some help here.
Yeah, whack him. At least that's them all dead.
Head wound! No badger out of morphine.
We cross time and space to serve the Emperor.
Him on mind scores is a bit of an ish, but that's fine. Bring her down. Yep, that's a nice big hit. And he's poisoned as well, even better. Oh, even better. Let's get Noob over here. Sort him out. Good job I could do that, because I wasn't sure I would be able to. Okay, we need our legs. Not sure I can do anything from here. Oh, we can do that. It's better than nothing. What are we running to now, bitch?
There will be no mercy for you.
Might as well try the 45. Oh wow, crit as well. He's got 5 left. I know what's gonna happen now.
I can handle that.
The mind is willing.
And there we go.
Impressed yet?
That'll do.
Down for good, but at the very least, we've held off the Chosen for another day.
Yeah, I'm happy with that. Okay, so the exit is there.
On the move.
Okay.
Okay then.
Now, power girl, she's gone all funny again. I don't know why that happens. You come over here.
Copy that.
Mi muovo.
Oh, what was that?
Go, go, go.
Yep, you there, just in case.
Resuming patrol.
You over.
Go, go, go!
No, we'll do that next.
Affirmative!
Okay. That looks so funny.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
I gotcha.
And we need to go that way.
No problem, boss.
Oh, wait, you need to, okay. You in. You're in. You're in.
Move, move.
And we're gonna smart overwatch everybody else.
Study quiet.
Ready to go.
Entrances.
I'm on it.
Stay alert.
We're not getting any reinforcements. That's unusual. Oh, look. There we go.
Venice 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Okay, power girl, come join the party.
Double time.
Everybody else. I don't know why it's just her. What we got? Oh, a couple of badasses. I'll be honest. Yeah. Oh, shit.
That armor's tough.
And there we go.
X-ray neutralized.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Goodbye.
VIP secured in position for evac.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Okay. Maggie gets MVP. Let's create a photo for you.
I certainly hope our propaganda effort is not funded from my research budget.
And then we've got Power Girl and the Crow. So, successful mission. I thought it went well. Yeah, actually, it went very well. As I thought it would, you know. I mean, a lot of the missions have been quite hard recently, but the last few we've had have actually been quite nice and easy, which makes a change. So yeah, I'm pleased. And that gives us a lot of time with the Avatar project. That's three pips. So yeah, again, Avatar Projects is dealt with for another long while, and by the time, you know, by the time it comes along again, we'll be doing the Shadow Chamber mission, so that's going to help. Big time. Now I have to figure out what to do next. I do want to go after the last remaining chosen so we can get the rulers on board. Or I might just get the rulers on board anyway.
At least we know
Power Girl gets a promotion.
Well,
let's give her both, and I want Schism. Fortress would be nice too. So that's almost perfect, by the way.
With the alien facility destroyed, their efforts to develop the Avatar project will likely suffer a substantial decline, at least for the time being. Excellent work, Commander.
Oh, I'm glad you liked it. Okay. Who are we putting in the bar?
Did you happen to catch that massive fireball lighting up the western sky this evening? If not, here's a recap. It was beautiful! And all thanks to the grit of XCOM, who insists on destroying everything the elders have built on this world.
Okay.
Has your conf
confidence grown? Do you feel a sense of credence in your tactics growing among the soldiers? Good. Let them taste arrogance.
Yeah. Okay, so what we got? Not a whole lot, actually.
Avenger, let's go to the wet market.
Market is open.
Right, let's see what we can sell. Quite tempted to give them the riot rounds, actually. So I'm going to give him a few of these. Okay, why are you being so rubbish? Couple of them. Couple of them. Couple of them. For them. Couple of them. Couple of them. For them. Oops. Need a few of these at least. Get rid of a few of these. I suppose that's it. But 390, that's not too bad. Loads of intel, and we'll get that. Okay, we need to open somewhere else up. 320, jeepers. What have we got up here? That's not bad.
Setting we'll open up both. Sector 6, Eastern Europe.
We had some wounded soldiers requiring treatment after that last
action. Awesome.
With a few days rest, they'll be ready to get back into it.
Good.
We have a chance to deal the elders a great blow, should you wish us to, Commander.
What's that resistance order? Reduce avatar project for a change, but we also have the MOCX HQ, so I think we're going to do that. That was a ball ache, that mission. Damn. Fett, you're out. Garrick, you're out as well. nice to get rid of them, finally.
Let's just hope your people can keep up.
Yeah, I agree. The crow's back.
Wherever you go, I will be waiting to strike.
Hunter weapons.
When inspired, our team is actually quite efficient.
Let's do the Spectre.
Referred to by our troops in the field simply as a Spectre, it has so far been difficult to ascertain by what means this being is able to shift forms from a solid to gaseous state at will. I had theorized it could be a cloud of nanomachines, or perhaps even an insect swarm. However, those theories have proven false, while offering no new direction for my research.
Okay. 5 days for that. I do want to get some of these, like the sector pod one, I definitely need doing. Now, do we have happy people?
Coming through clear.
New regional contacts located.
Yeah, well, that was rubbish. I have to admit, the continent bonuses that we've got this time have not been great. 320 there. Is that a... It's only a one pip. So hopefully we won't need it again.
Setting course.
Let's go and get some extra intel while
Western
we're waiting for another
United
mission.
States.
Okay, nice. Yeah, I'll take that.
This will prove to be an important step forward.
Okay, what do we get? Vampire rounds. Nanomachines in these high-tech rounds harvest larger than its victims to heal the shooter. Blimey. Alright. Let's do that. We can deal with the intel.
That is an important task, Commander.
I suppose since that worked, we might as well keep it up, Commander.
Okay, so we can get the MOCX lot out of the way whenever we wish. I would love to do that, but I don't need to. We haven't had many breakthrough researchers either, which is a bit rubbish. Let's recover the loot, what is that? Alright, let's just do that. Or, unless... Alright. Garrick, you could use that. Seven days.
I'll order my people to get underway immediately.
I was gonna say, it's taken a long time for a mission to come. Training exercise, not that big a deal. I have to admit, that does sound pretty good. Okay, we're going to do this one. Wherever the hidden event is, I'm sure I'm not going to like it. Do you know what? I'm gonna let you stay in. Take the acid. Iron skin for you. Actually, mobility. Okay. Put your dodge up as well. Okay. We don't have a healer. That. Pretty much we can upgrade at the moment, which is obviously a good thing. We're going to take blue screens. Fire vest. And I'll take the frost bomb as well. Take the blue screens. That'll do. I think that's a pretty decent team. Not going to need an awful lot out there. Just destroying alien, really. How hard can it be? Thank you very much for joining me. That was a great little mission. We'll see you guys on the next one. Don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe. Lots more XCOM on the way, and Star Wars as well coming tomorrow. Take care now. Bye-bye.